Today is Tuesday, so it's Misnomer Day, where we take something in halacha or hashkafa that everybody basically assumes the idea behind it is one thing, and we show that it really is something completely different. So today we're going to talk about Peticha, opening the Aron Kodesh. You'll see that there's a custom that expectant fathers, whose wives are in their 9th month of pregnancy, get Peticha. And a lot of people think that the idea is really not the nicest idea, which is that just as the Aron Kodesh is opened easily, so too the expected mother will have an easy childbirth. And it's not really such a nice idea, and definitely not the usual path of the Torah, how the Torah does things. So there has to be a better idea, and in fact there is. Peticha was always looked upon as the lesser of the honors that one could get. One could get an aliyah to the Torah, one could get Hagba. So Peticha was looked upon as less. So what they started to do was they made a special Misha Berach, a special prayer for the person that had Peticha, and that raised the esteem of getting Peticha, and people wanted to have Peticha more than the other kibudim, more than the other honors that one could get during the prayer service. And especially people whose wives were about to be put in danger by giving birth wanted to have that special mishaberach, that special prayer for their wives. So what they started to do was they started to bid higher just to get that mishaberach. Eventually, because it took more time in davening, the mishaberach was dropped and just Peticha lasted. And people forgot that the idea behind wanting the Peticha was the prayer, not the actual action. And then people added in this idea that, well, it must be everybody wants it when you're an expectant father because of this gruesome idea of an easier birth. Okay, that's your correction of your misnomer.